Have shades on.
Yo, how you worried about me? How you doing?
You good, fella?
Yeah, you know, I'm just cooling. You know, I'm just being up to par. How about you, fam?
Been chilling, fam.
But you already know I came for, bro. I miss my girl, bro. I just.
Bro, like, you had left her, bro, and she was pregnant. You're literally watching her for years, and you didn't go up to her.
I don't know what to say. I did, I just don't know what to say.
What do you mean?
Like, every time I see her, I want to come up to her. It just can't happen. Like, my heart just won't let me. Like, I want to see my
bro.
Like, I don't even know if she even had my baby.
You have to become a man and see your kid and take care of your, you know, girl. You miss her, right?
It's not that easy, bro. You know what I mean? Like,
sure. You can't be doing that, man. I taught you better than that.
I still have a chance. I believe I do. Okay. I've been watching over the last few years. I know I have a chance. Bro. We've been together for the past 17 years.
Bro, you know how long that is?
That's a lot.
Bro, you fucked up.
She's not gonna find nobody else, though.
You fucked up. Dude, you probably have her kid. And you're just sitting here acting like this is normal. It's not normal.
I got a chance. I wanna make things right. Dead ass. I'm not playing, bro.
Alright, if you wanna make things right, you need to man up, bro.
I don't know how to. It's like
you wanna be good, that's your kid? You want to take care of your woman, that's what you need to do. You can't just sit here and just be watching your girl, apparently your girl that you love and care for.
That's me. And I know, like, nothing's going to change that, bro. It's just like, I don't know, am I ready to, like...
I mean, you were ready to have that kid, now it's time for you to get ready to take care of it.
And Lord knows she even has that baby. I haven't seen... The only person I've seen her with or around... It's a mom, you feel me? She went to rehab. As far as I tell you, I looked to her records, you feel me? I'm not gonna lie.
Whoa.
Don't worry about me, okay? Don't worry about me.
Whoa.
Don't worry about my girl. Anyway, but like, just wanna make things right, man. I don't know.
Then that's what you gotta do, man. Cause right now, bro, you're not in a good position. You're not in a good position at all. I don't know what you need to do to get that right, but you gotta get it right, bro. And you gotta get it right ASAP.
Fuck, man. I don't know, man. I gotta grow the fuck up, man. And you're right, George. I gotta do better, bro.
Yeah,
I gotta
man.
Do better. Man, you're right, dog.
Bro, you got to, man. Can't be doing this, bro.
Make it right, dog.
You gotta make it right, man. You gotta man up, bro.
Yeah.
You gotta man up, bro. You can't, bro. It's ridiculous, bro.
I got emotion, man.
All right, fam. I'm gonna see you later, bro. Stay safe, bro.
See you, man.
Alright.
Don't do nothing stupid, bro. Yo, Chico, I'm on my way to you now. I know I understand the storm when it comes. She understands I can't take her everywhere. I don't need to change the phone. I hear your TV and camp on the phone. Get mad at yourself because you can't leave me alone. Gossip and missing.
What's good, Zo?
What's good?
Good. Yeah, you got that shit?
Sure. Yeah, bro.
Let me see.
Here we go.
How much we talking?
We talking about damn near like
1,000.
1,000, man.
1,000, bro.
Bro, I got somebody that'll get me for 350 for the same shit.
I'm
trying to tell you, Jack.
I've been close for how long?
Need that, bro. I don't want to hear all that shit.
Look,
La Morenita got that shit for 350.
Who?
You been selling me that shit for 1,000. I'm thinking you've been bucking me, bro.
No,
bro. I'm telling
never
you.
Do that shit.
She got the purest shit, too.
Sure, shit. What's
bro,
it?
Bro, purest shit. Ooh, 350, that's it. La Morenita, the girl in Miami, bro. You never heard of her?
I've been working with you for 6 years. You telling me? All right,
bro,
now?
But it don't even matter, bro. Mira, muchacho, ella me tiene, mira, 350 por lo mismo que tú me estás mandando por mail, bro. What's going on? You've been selling me the same shit that she's been selling me for upcharge, bro. So how I'm gonna feel?
Oh.
Even though it's been 6 years, bro.
We've been working together.
The ounce for 80, bro. That's what she got me for. You got me the ounce for 150. You see what I'm saying?
Right.
Now I feel played.
No, we can work this out, okay?
All right, so what?
$10,000.
Nigga, what?
Come on, nigga.
Nigga, I'm just gonna buy some
shit
for
her. My shit is good.
Bro, keep this shit, bro.
You mean
this shit,
bro?
Keep this shit,
bro.
Bro, I had the money. All that shit, I had that shit all right here, bro.
You good.
Had all that shit right here, bro.
Trust me.
Yeah, you got me fucked up, bro.
Who is this?
Bro, La Morenita, you don't know about her, bro?
I don't know. This is a new name. What the fuck? Stay up on
the face. And keep your boof ass weed, nigga.
Fuck! God damn, bro.
Hey.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you guys?
How's college?
I feel like we haven't talked in forever.
When I mom asked about you.
She did?
Yeah.
What did she say?
You know, because you barely be around the house home anymore.
Yeah. She missed me?
Just a little bit, just a little bit, you know what I'm saying? She asked about you. College, I transferred.
You transferred?
Yeah, I'm going to UCLA now. So I just did it so I could get some more playing time. So he's talking about switching me to a linebacker.
A linebacker?
Yeah.
Really?
I get more playing time. So
cool.
I got better chances to get it.
Yeah.
What's my goals? How about you?
How's college? College is pretty good, you know. I'm
Yeah, you've been busy.
Busy.
So you don't want to pick up the phone and call nobody.
Don't do that because, you know, I'm over here. I have fucking Starbucks on the side and shit like that. You know, the customers are asked. So I've just been stressed, you know. But, like, life's pretty good so far. I'm on vacation. I'm with you. So, like, yeah.
At least that's a plus.
That's a plus.
I can't complain about that one. In the smoothie,
it's like mangoes and like there's some healthy shit in here too. It's like
I thought it was gonna be like strawberry or some shit like that.
It's really, I thought mangoes
are I drink almond milk.
Yeah,
I really like, I don't use regular milk like cow milk. I really get sick off of that, so I can't really use that.
Hey, what do you like?
I just thought I saw your ex-boyfriend coming in, so that's why I have been like tripping over. I'm saying that's a problem. I'm good.
Now why do you always gotta bring up Chris? Like, why can't we just let that be done? I'm just like annoyed at this point. Cause like, can we just let him go? Like, he's the past. We're together.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay?
You're right. My fault.
Okay?
Yeah, I got you.
This is the last time I'm gonna give it to you, first of all. Second, I don't have enough because I already sold to Chico.
Chico?
You don't know Chico?
Chico.
He has curly hair and he's a lot of jokes.
Oh, the Spanish guy.
Yeah. But like I said, because I don't need your shit to know and shit like that.
I got you.
What you doing, my girl?
It's not your girl anymore.
What you mean?
It's not your girl.
Well, why, when this is her warehouse?
It's not your girl anymore.
Well, don't worry about that. What I'm saying is, what you doing with my girl?
You don't worry about that.
Hold
That's
on,
not
bro.
Your problem, though.
I understand. This ain't your girl no more.
Slow your role player. This is my shit.
Fuck, it's not.
And what you doing? You a crackhead. You can't even control your own shit, and you out here trying to save this shit.
Babe, I'm not gonna lie.
How you doing, baby? Spend a minute.
Cartel, why are you here?
Are you not happy?
Why are you here?
What you mean?
Why are you in my warehouse?
Your warehouse.
My warehouse.
The shit that I got you. That we worked on each other.
That you left and abandoned? That's like me? Like our baby?
Our baby.
Our baby.
That shit's what you mean? Our whoa. Slow down. What you did with my baby?
You left so the baby left too.
Ain't no way.
We're done. I'm with my man.
This goofy ass nigga you talking about?
This goofy ass nigga.
Yo.
Now listen, you don't think about my shit.
Yo, what are you doing?
Give me that shit. Listen, you little nigga. Take this shit, bro. Hey, don't worry about him. Yo, keep doing
No, it. Stop. Get off of him. What is your problem? Get off of me.
What you mean? Hey.
Stop.
Hey, why are you even looking at him? Oh, what you doing? What you doing?
He doesn't need this shit.
Do.
No, he doesn't. Yes, and I don't need you, so you can go.
You need me.
Here, take your fucking drugs and go. Come on, let's go.
Hey, what you doing?
Why? Stop following. Why are you following?
No, Courtney, we need to talk. Why are you walking so fast, nigga? Listen, we can change all this.
No, I don't want anything to do with
you. No, what do you mean? You
get off of me. Stop touching me. Stop
Courtney,
touching
stop.
Me. Stop touching
me. Stop.
No,
let's
I don't.
Change this. We've been good. We've always been good. I knew you for 6 years and you'd be with this little ass bum. That nigga right there.
And you left me after
his
six
ass
years.
Is sitting down right now sniffing cocaine and living life. And you, with a bum like him?
Oh, how are you winning that?
Yo, I taught you how to play the game.
You taught me how to play the game, but when we had a family, when you had responsibilities,
that's
when you had a commitment to me, you left me. You walked right out that door.
I taught you.
So
something.
It's my turn to.
I taught you something. Not with no bum ass nigga. No bum ass nigga, though. Not with no bum ass nigga. Why are you walking away from me? You just gonna keep walking?
Why are you here?
Don't worry about that. I'm trying to, what the fuck? Fuck, bro.
Bitch ass nigga.
Nigga.
Hey, yo, you got them punk ass coming out they off and can't fight. Yo, they talking slick. If it ain't wrong,
fuck
it
you.
Ain't fine. Yo, them weak jokers on the ground, man, he can't ride.
Damn, that nigga fast, bro.
Expected to attack like cardiac and lead you whack cats arrested. We done contested. Told you the hopes of getting cabbage. Bro, you spit me average. We fold you bastards on that fab.
Lyrically, I'm lethal. Blacking when I'm high is constant. Cat sick, trying to match wits. We kill a convict. Lyrics atomic. Wetting you pussies up belly. Against all lies, rhyming first like Machiavelli. Splitting your belly into four different sections. Buckshots out my steel check, just like Smith and Wesson. We keeping it coming. Getting dope like Phil Drummond. Battle's a lesson that gets you nowhere but the dungeon.